record hospitalizations, record deaths in that state, yet a rally, largely maskless, no social distancing, as the governor of the state, Governor Evers, is pleading for people to heed these warnings. The president's strategy, though, is COVID, 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 fake news.
Right. The president is gaslighting the country, and he's putting his supporters and the rest of the country at great peril when he does that. Imagine Winston Churchill or FDR during the war saying, war, 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 war. Why do they always ask me about the war? Because it's the predominant, preeminent challenge that we're facing right now is COVID. We had 73,000 new cases today. Over the last week, we've averaged now 71,000 new cases every day. We've had 500,000, half a million new cases in the last week. You know, you can close your eyes to it, but this is not going away. Hospitalizations are at the highest level since the middle of August. If you have a rapidly growing cancer, you can say that it's not there, but it's going to get to a point where it's going to kill you. This president is ignoring a rapidly growing problem in the United States. It is not going away. And governors like the governor of Wisconsin are pleading with the public to listen.
So, David, I want to play something else.